to it, but everybody was cheering for my name. And Barcelona to see us. Porto. You realize that there's about 700 people in the room and everybody's talking all at once, so it's going to be hard for me to hear you. But no. Let's forget about the rock show. Let's have this conversation between us. Yeah, you're right. Fuck everybody else. Fuck. What do you got to tell me? You came from where?
Portugal.
Yeah. Great. You realize you are now in the minority.
Thank you.
And nobody cares in Spain. But thank you.
We came from Portugal.
You also interrupted. Everybody's saying my name over and over again. Now everybody's just talking amongst each other. I've lost the crowd. Smirk. Smirk. It feels great. It feels awesome. It's a great feeling. Hey, I got a question. I know who you guys are, but who are the fucking guys up in the balcony there? Who the fuck do they think they are? Who the fuck do you think you are? You know who they are? They paid 500 euros to be this very special people. We must kiss their ass. Everybody, give them some applause over here. Toronto, man. What do you do when you sing this? I'm from Canada. What do you do? Tell me what to do. Am I right? Am I doing it right? Chupa. So when you guys sing that, it's time for me to drink horchata? Sing it all night long! For me. Oh yeah, food from strangers. Hey, strangers, I will eat what you have made. I don't know you at all. Laced with everything. Strange person. I ran it out with my socks. Photos and until these guys pay me the big bucks. Yeah! I'm holding out for the fucking money. You know what I'm talking about? That's what rock and roll is all about. Just ask those people up at the balcony. All right, enough of this fucking bullshit, right?
Yeah.
The guy from Portugal and the guy with the Iron Maiden shirt are saying, just shut the fuck up and play some rock and roll. All right, I said it out loud. You don't have to repeat it.